Greeting to you, my dear brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ. Today is 24th of September 2021, the fifth week of Ordinary Time. Let us reflect upon the scriptures of the day, which is taken from the Gospel according to Luke, chapter 8, verse 18 to 22, in which Jesus asked his disciples, "Who do you say, who do the people say that I am, and who do you say that I am?" All of them failed to recognize him, except Peter, who said to him in reply, "You are the Messiah of God." In Jesus' day, there was a great difference between who the people said he was and who his disciples said he was. As Peter steps up and confesses Jesus as Christ, his confession gives each of us sight into how we too ought to answer this important question. A question weighing heavy on all minds, but a question is only one answer that Jesus calls the blessed. In fact, there are two ways of seeing and knowing Jesus. One is that of the people is more superficial, and the other is that of the disciples, which is more penetrating and genuine. With his twofold question, "What do the people say, and who do you say that I am?" Jesus invited the disciples to become aware of his different perspective. The people thought that Jesus was a prophet, some were saying he is Elijah. This was not wrong, but it does not suffice. It is inadequate. In fact, it was a matter of diving deep, of recognizing the uniqueness of the person of Jesus of Nazareth and his newness. This is how it still is today. Many people draw near to Jesus, and it's way from the outside. So, dear brothers and sisters, let us make Peter's answer our own too today. As in Jesus' day, it does not suffice to possess the proper confession of faith. It is always necessary to learn new from the Lord, the actual way in which he is the Savior and the path on which we must follow him. Indeed, we have to recognize that even for believers, the cross is always hard to accept. My dear brothers and sisters, Pope Benedict XVI says, and I quote, "Today too, as in Jesus' day, it does not suffice to possess the proper confession of faith, but it is always necessary to learn new form the Lord and actual way in which he is Savior and the path in which we must follow him." Indeed, we have to recognize that even for the believers, The cross is always hard to accept. Amen. I